What's up, guys? This is Mike Nimchek coming back to you on my channel. So, like I've said in previous videos, I am moving and finally getting to the garage part where I've been storing all this equipment I've been collecting over the past 6 or 8 months, whatever. I started collecting them in December. So yeah, we're right there on 6 months. As you can see behind me, I have some of the bigger strongman based equipment that I will be using in the first few boot camp classes that I'm gonna be holding around the city of Raleigh. So be sure to stay connected on the Instagram and Facebook to keep updated on where I'm going to be. I'm gonna go to a few different parks, probably one park, and have a set schedule of like 7:30 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. and then 5:30 to about 7:30 p.m. And then I'll go like and say that will be on Mondays, and then like Wednesdays I'll be somewhere else, and then Fridays I'll be at another place, and that way I can get a feel for where, which area of Raleigh creates the most interest or what parks are working the best. So that's really up to you guys and the turnout to see where I'm going to be with some of this strongman equipment. And this isn't nearly all of it at all. I have all my kettlebells, barbells, and the plates for the barbells still in the garage here. I just wanted to give you a little update on the way the trailer is looking. I've got one baseboard on holding down the hinges. The gate is connected and everything's working with the lights. I'm getting the tires changed pretty soon. This is gonna be the mobile trailer for strength camp. I'm gonna try and build walls and a roof over it, and you'll be able to see, I'll have it logoed strength camp, so you'll know where I'm at within the park. You'll be able to see the truck and the trailer there. And of course, the strong-minded and strong-bodied individuals of Raleigh, North Carolina, doing the workouts. And I'll go ahead and just give you a little bit of a tour. A few sleds, definitely some strongman tires, kegs, which I'll have at different weights. And this is what I still have in the garage. So these are replacement tires for the truck, and then the bald tires on my truck will become part of the workout as your sleds, as Strength Camp Raleigh grows. And so you have some platforms, you have some cinder blocks, I'm not sure if I'll use those or not. Definitely you have some weight plates here, weight plates there, all 45s. I think those are 25 or 35 pounders, look like 35s. There's your 25s down there, your 10s, and then kettlebells here, stacked up in the corner. And that's pretty much gonna do it for this update. We'll keep checking back in if you haven't already. Click the like button down below, subscribe if you can, and I will keep making these, both my everyday personal activities, as you've started to notice, as well as the progression of strength camp. And you'll see that on Facebook and the Instagram as well.
I'm leaning, it ain't off and I'm off and I'm feening for the top down. think I'd be working so hard all week. I'm just cruising.
Well, baby, I don't care.
Just cruising.
As long as you take me there.
Just cruising.
Somewhere to clear my mind.
Just cruising.
Just cruising.
I'm just cruising.
Next time, keep going and keep growing physically, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually.